Hello all. So today, let us see how we can schedule a meeting on the Google Meet so that we can share its link in advance with our students or even with our guest. For that, what we have to do is go to the Gmail account through which you want to start a meeting and there go to the calendar. In the calendar, select the date and the time when you want to schedule a meeting. Suppose I want to schedule a meeting today, that is 12th of August at 6 o'clock. So what I'll do is, I will simply click at 6 and here I will type the title. Let me type introduction and then we have to select this at Google Meet video conferencing because we want to have our meeting through Google Meet. Now let us go to more options. In the more options, we can also make it a recurring meeting. So what we can do is, we can click on daily. So what will happen is, this meeting would be scheduled for daily at the same time and there is no need of sending a separate link to the students because it would be there on the Google calendar itself. So that can also be done, but I am setting it as a non-recurring meeting. Now here what we have to do is, we can also add any attachment. If I want that the students also get an attachment, that is what the class is all about, they want a lecture plan or something, we can also add that. We can also add the description, like what would be discussed in the class today. So that too can be added. Here in the add guest, what we can do is, we can add the email of any person to whom we want to send a link. The benefit of adding the guest is that that person need not wait to be admitted to the meeting by the host. He has the benefit that he would be automatically admitted to the meeting. So this is an advantage. So what I have added myself through another Gmail account. And after doing all this, I just have to click on save. And this box would appear which asks you, do you like that the invitation emails should be sent to these guests? Just click on send and it says these are inviting external guests because I am using this G Suite, my institutional ID, and the guest that I have added is using the personal Gmail. So simply click on yes and you can see that in the calendar this meeting has been scheduled. Let us go back to the Meet and you can see that this meeting is also coming here. Earlier there was nothing scheduled, but now we can see that a meeting has been scheduled. We simply have to click on this and the meeting would be started. Now let me show you how the invite would appear on the guest email. So this is my email. Let me refresh this and you can see this is the invitation. So this is how the link would appear to the guest. The guest has to simply click on this link to start the, to enter the meeting. So this is how you can schedule a meeting for today or for tomorrow or the recurring meeting. Let us go back to the calendar and schedule a recurring meeting. So this is a meeting that I have already scheduled for tomorrow. Let me click on this and let us go to edit. So when I go to edit, what I can do is I can change the settings of the meeting. So what I can do is I can make it a recurring meeting now and these are the conference details. If you want to that it has to be sent via the WhatsApp web also, you can simply copy it from here. If you want that it should be edited, you want that the meeting ID, you want some different ID, that too can be edited. Or if you want that an existing meeting code should be here, so you can also add that. You can see that enter an existing meeting code, so that too can be added. Now you can see these are the recurring meetings, so daily we are having this meeting. So this is how you can schedule the meeting for your classes. Thank you.